with the ISO rear delt fly on the cable, very similar to a traditional cable fly. As you can see, I'm leaning with my elbows going back and slightly up to keep the tension on the rear delt there.